minutes. The Tire take the lead. They're looking for Steph for three. Rubio's right with him, but he fouled him. And as you mentioned, Utah's plenty to